7 titres. Et Yvonne Goya, qui est accompagné par un cortège. Regardez, regardez l'athlète, regardez la lune. Elle est tout simplement magnifique. Oh, look at her laps, look at how the muscles are straining and relaxing, she's stretching her legs from left in order to give a good distance from Patience Nkwaha. Why we see the helicopters agitating themselves in the air, getting some images, area view, it is a major attraction, the Guinness Mount Cameron Race of Hope, 21st edition, but all in all since 1973, this is the 30th edition, and we have 6 times champion of the female category of the Mount Cameron Race of Hope. Yvonne Goya, she's going down. When you look at her hands, of Asume Susema, we look at her hands. She has on her left arm, her left wrist, an orange bracelet too. And we have on her right a purple bracelet that shows that she has passed all her lessons. She has crossed all the stages. She got up to the summit and she is here. She is here on the tar. She is touching the tar. And of course, she's almost getting to Bongo Square. This woman is fantastic, but she's closely followed. Yvonne Goya, closely followed by Patience Nkwaha. It's going to be a fight between a no name and Yvonne, a 6-time champion who wants to beat or attain the record of, course, Sarah Lengu Etonge, who in absentia is the part of the competition. Yvonne Goya est en tête, poursuivi par Patience Nkwaha. Voilà le duel, head to head, en profit. Pouvons passer l'antenne du côté du Monica Stadium, Alex Lembe et Henry Kedja pour la suite.